Now, in this question, the given is the AD and BC are equal. This AD, the sign shows that this and this sides are equal. Perpendiculars to a line segment AB. This is the perpendicular meeting to the point A. Right? So that the CD, this side, bisects AB. So this side is equal to this side. Ye hame prove karna hai. So that is the understanding of the question. Now we are starting with that this AB is intersects this CD at point O. We are starting from this point. The solution is this. Say that since AB and CD intersect at O, that we know that is intersecting at O. So the angle, which angle? This angle, angle BOC and angle this. BOA. So these two angles are equal. Why they are equal? Because vertical opposite angle. So we can say that angle AOB is equal to angle BOC. These two angles equal. Why? We have to write the reason here. Because vertically opposite, so that's how we can write it. Now we are talking about two triangles, and here only two triangles is there. One is AOD and another is BOC. We are writing that in triangle AOD and triangle BOC, we get, or we can say we have. हमारे पास given क्या क्या है वो हमें लिखना है, जो हमें पता है इसमें. So we know that angle AOD is equal to angle BOC, जो हमने ऊपर लिखा है. This relation we already find out. Now the angle at A is also equal. Means right angle triangle angle DAO is equal to this angle is equal to this angle, because both are of 90 degrees. We can say that here angle OBC, these two triangles, these two angles are also equal. Now this side DA is equal to BC. We can say that AD is equal to BC. These sides are equal, means AAS congruence criteria we can follow. We can say by AAS, double AS congruence criteria, the criterion, but we have, so hum ye criteria lagayenge, so we can say these two triangles are equivalent. We can say the triangle A O D is equivalent to triangle B O C. Now, this is equal. Now, we have to show that the CD bisects AB, that we want to prove here. Right? We can say that OB is equal to OA, we have to prove karna. So, if this triangle relation is true, means their sides are equal also. So, this criteria also implies, the sign says, implies that side OA is equal to side OB. Right? And because of, that is because of, we also write here, this is corresponding parts of congruent triangles are equal. Congruent जो triangles होती हैं वो equal होती हैं. It means उनकी side भी equal होंगी. If they are equal, hence O is the midpoint. Midpoint AB. AB का midpoint है O. So, इससे क्या conclusion निकलता है? अगर midpoint है, तो CD bisects AB. तो ये हमें prove करना था, तो यहां हम लिख सकते हैं, hence that is what the solution is. आपको logics और solution पसंद आया होगा, आप वीडियो लाइक करिए, शेयर करिए और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए.